Hello, and welcome to our first ever virtual multicultural showcase. We're so excited to share the work of some amazing and talented performers from the University of Maryland. This year has been unlike any other we've experienced, and has especially impacted performance groups as we had to adapt to virtual spaces. However, we've managed to prevail and learned how to come together even from a distance. We want to present this night of celebration for all the achievements these performers have made through the most difficult times. From Zoom rehearsals to recording sessions, we've learned so much about what we can still create even when we can't meet in person. Thank you to everyone joining us tonight in support of these wonderful performers. Enjoy the show.
Our first performance of the night is from Avira. Avira is UMD's premier Israeli dance company. They teach and perform Israeli dance to the community and have the opportunity to perform original choreographies at Israeli dance festivals up and down the East Coast. This piece, Miriam HaNeviah, was a request from cantor Jeremy Stein and was choreographed by our artistic director, Aliza Mintz. It is inspired by the biblical story of Miriam the prophetess.
Wowee, what a performance. Thank you so much, Avira. I feel like I know a guy in there from somewhere. Well, whatever. Next up, we have the Korean Pop Dance Club, or the KPDC, also known as Ganji. They are a student-run organization dedicated to teaching and performing Korean pop choreography in a chill environment. They frequently host game nights and dance workshops, but have unfortunately had to have all Zoom meetings this year, so they're so excited to perform for you all. Now everybody, put your hands together, and if you're interested, be sure to follow them on Instagram, at GanjiUMD, and enjoy the show.
Thank you, Ganji, for that wonderful performance. Our next performer is Caroline. She'll be singing a German song called Heute hier, morgen dort, which translates to today here, tomorrow there. It's a song about always being on the move and coming to terms with the passing of time and relationships. Without further ado, here's Caroline Pugh.
Heute hier, morgen dort, bin kaum da, muss ich vor, hab mich niemals deswegen beklagt. Hab es selbst so gewählt, nie die Jahre gezählt, nie nach gestern und morgen gefragt. Manchmal träume ich schwer und dann denk ich, es wär Zeit bleiben und nur was ganz anderes zu tun. So vergeh Jahr um Jahr und es ist dass nichts bleibt, wie es war. Dass man mich kaum vermisst, schon nach Tagen vergisst, wenn ich längst wieder anderswo bin. Stört und kümmert mich nicht, vielleicht bleibt mein Gesicht doch die ein oder anderen im Sinn. Manchmal träume ich schwer und dann denk ich, es wär Zeit bleiben und nur was ganz anderes zu tun. So dass nichts bleibt, wie es war. Frag mich eine, warum ich so bin, bleib ich stumm, denn die Antwort darauf fällt mir schwer. Denn was Neues wird alt und was gestern noch da, stimmt schon heute oder morgen nicht mehr. Manchmal träume ich schwer und dann denk ich, es wär Zeit bleiben und nur was ganz anderes zu tun. Dass nichts bleibt, wie es war. Manchmal träume ich schwer und dann denk ich, es wär Zeit bleiben und nun was ganz anderes zu tun. So vergeh Jahr um Jahr und es ist mir längst klar, dass nichts bleibt, wie es war.
Thank you, Caroline. Next up, we have Kol Sason. Kol Sason is a Jewish a cappella group that has been serving the national Jewish community with song for over 20 years. They're comprised of students from all backgrounds, studies, and cities around the country. Their members come together to perform repertoire ranging from English and Israeli pop to traditional Jewish melodies and more. Tonight, they'll be performing a song called Hazug Hazeh.
Don't let it
Thank you, Cole Sassone, for that wonderful performance. Next up, we have Caitlin, who is a member of the famous a cappella group Ethnobeat. Caitlin is a sophomore Japanese major, and in their free time, they like to write songs in English and in Japanese. Wow. So I just want to tell all you lovely people out there to check out their Spotify. Without further ado, it's Caitlin singing Kamihikoki.
One, two, three,
Caitlin, for your performance. I will be performing next. I'm Sharon. I'm a senior in Ethnobeat. I'm currently the music director, and I'll be doing La Vie en Rose, a classic French song by Edith Piaf. I will be accompanied here by my wonderful roommate, Nina. So let's get started.
Les yeux qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui se perd sur sa bouche, voilà le portrait sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, les mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur, et il parle tout mon âme, dont je connais la cause.
Thank you for that beautiful song, Sharon and Nina. There are some amazing performances tonight, and there's still more to come. We'll be right back with even more talent after this 15-minute intermission.
Oh boy, things are heating up in here. All these performances are so good. Next up, we have Terp Wushu. Terp Wushu is a club from the University of Maryland that practices a performance-based Chinese martial arts. The club focuses on training and bonding members from all experience levels, promoting Wushu through performances and competing against collegiate athletes across the nation. Everyone put your hands together, because this is about to be good.
Thank you so much, Terp Wushu. I always love to watch you perform, and you did an amazing job. Up next, we have the Ethnobeat Tenors, James, Anton, and Moshe, and they will be singing a song in Mandarin called Huohong Desa Relang,
which translates to fiery coral lily, a flower that is native to northern China, Mongolia, and Russia. We hope you enjoy.
Your long de runner ah, xin shang yo le ta, qian li wan li ye hui hui tou wang. Ta yuan cui mei de hua, huo hong de sa er lang, huo yi yang ru lie huo yi yang ben fang. Che qing de runner ah, xin shang yo le ta, yo zhong xin fu jia de jiu tian zhang. 天下有多大，三儿他去宽广，嘎鲁有多远，幸福有多长。听惯了牧马人，又养着琴声，爱上这水草丰美的牧场。花开一抹红，尽情的怒放，河流有多远，幸福有多长。习惯了游牧人，自由的生活，爱人在身边随处射天堂。 草原最美的花，火红的萨尔朗，火一样热烈，火一样奔放。痴情的人儿啊，心上有了他，有种幸福家的九天长。哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒 天车有多大，四踏去宽广，大路有多远，幸福有多长。听惯了牧马人悠扬的琴声，爱上这水草丰美的牧场。花开一抹红，尽情的怒放，河流有多远，幸福有多长。习惯了游牧人自由的生活，爱人在身边随时设天堂。草原最美的花，火红的萨日朗，一望到天涯边的雪花香。游浪的 runner 啊，心上有了他，千里万里也会回头望。草原最美的花，火红的萨日朗，火一样热烈，火一样奔放。痴情的 runner 啊，心上有了他，又将幸福驾着九天章。
Thank you, Ethnobeat Tenors. That was a wonderful performance. Up next, we have GGWB. GGWB is a co-ed dance team that performs covers of dances to different Asian music genres, including K-pop, C-pop, and J-pop. These genres continue to grow and gain popularity in countries outside of their origin. GGWB has also performed at numerous cultural events on and off campus. Through their YouTube channel, they showcase many dances and tutorials to songs by various Asian artists. GGWB wants to continue to share Asian pop culture through their dances. Let's give it up for GGWB.
네 안에 호랑이 야 요요요요 물고 물리는 야규강식의 forest 우습게 속에 타오르려는 불씨 던지지 못하게 서둘러 날 밟지 Don't tie me up 가만히 놔두면 널 아무거나 성질 건들면 이빨 드러내지만 너는 나를 길들이려 하지마 Don't tie me up 회색 정글 단 하나의 rule 그건 날 더 자극했을 뿐 달려들어 거칠게 let's grow
So bring it on
네 안에 호랑이 더 거침없이 세상에 널 막고 불고 나 너의 걱정거리 집어먹어 야미 Hands in the air 등은 보이지 마 깨워봐 Hurry up wake up 깨워봐 Hurry up
Next up, Ethnobeat is going to perform Baba Yetu. Baba Yetu means Our Father, and it's Swahili for the Lord's Prayer. This song has been with Ethnobeat for a long time, and last year I had the opportunity to tell its composer, Christopher Chin, about its impact on us at a Chinese American Museum in DC event. The museum later invited us to perform Baba Yetu at its inaugural gala this spring. Due to the pandemic, everything was virtual, and during a whirlwind 3 months, each member recorded themselves singing, a studio combined these recordings into a track, and a video editor put everything together to produce our first ever virtual performance. We were so thrilled to continue sharing multicultural music even amidst the pandemic, and we hope that you enjoy Baba Yetu as much as we do.
Baba Yetu Yetu Liye Binguni Yetu Yetu Amina Baba Yetu Yetu Liye Mjina La Koweli Tukuzwe
Baba Yetu Yetu Liye Binguni Yetu Yetu Amina Baba Yetu Yetu Liye Mjina La Koweli Tukuzwe
Utupele Chakulachetu Tunacho Itaji Yutu Samehe Makosa Yetu He Kamanese tu la vosa me e vuole io tu cosea Usi tutti Katika maggiari bulacchini Un tocco e na iule Nuovo e milale
Yeah.
forse tutti cazzica maggio di bulacchini un tocco e na iule buo due mille
We're so happy and thankful to have had the opportunity to perform for the Chinese American Museum. We had so much fun making our first recordings this year. In addition to Baba Yetu, we also learned a song completely virtually. Embrace the World With You is sung in Chinese and Paiwan, a native language of Taiwan. It is about singing and dancing together, and couldn't be more fitting for tonight. We hope you enjoy this final performance of the evening. Thank you so much to all our performers and supporters for watching.
Tonight.